Redmond, do you feel that the blacks in your community are still mad at the racial situation?
Yeah, they still mad. And if you don't take that funny smirk off your face, I'ma kick your...
Over 300 ghetto-related crimes happening in Newark, New Jersey alone. Still the saga continues.
Stick 'em up, stick 'em up. I got the jammy to your guts. Pump, don't make a move. Before I choose to make your guts run all over the block, 'cause my stomach's in a knot and it growls 24 hours a day around the TikTok. I got roaches and rats up the back, carrying bats and gats. So I for a snack jack. The girls look down with water from the hydrant, but mom's taking a bath and my brother's next to diving. I gotta think of a plan so I can eat. I haven't had a crack up for weeks, so my mouth leaks. I squat up 'cause I'ma set up this kid carrying loot out for Brother King, and what I'ma do is run up on him, snatch the bag of money, then bust the dummy. 'Cause my man, when I think of a plan, there's no trust take, 'cause I pack jammies inside of my North Face coat. Had the black brother on scope, no jokes what I am, 'cause the man's a pure pro.
My man, you got a life. Yeah, give me
the money too. No, stop. Took the money, then I dipped with the quickness. The plan went well, so I got down to the business. Opened up the bag, it was filled with paper. I thought I freaked the bump, but now starts the caper. 'Cause I was set up, now I have to go head up with the cops. But they carrying black rocks, shit's thick. What's my next move? My life's on the line. Bullets in their clips and none in mine. Sirens on, once again it's on. I fell,
ow!
And then the black rock split.
Pow!
I got stuff and I got bust. Now the only thing I'm sniffing is dust. Sermon taking a trip uptown in the forerunner, blasting my tape from the gunja. Since Eric got props, I stepped through this hottie with more damn body than a chop shop. Flexed the jewels, then she chose to talk to me. It was no doubt that baby cakes was hawking me, so I kicked it up the digits, terrific. Not knowing she was scoping me, 'cause I was mass lifted. Later on that week, honey dip freaked the funk, playing Redman and Eric out like two chumps, calling him weekdays, calling me weeknight. Who had a weekend? Never man with freak right. Things got cozy one night like dynamite. We stripped to bare backs, I took care of the bare backs. No hats,
damn,
the Funkadelic took a splash.
You know how that go, fellas.
2 months later,
see you later, alligator.
She was pissed and I ended up seeing my physician. She took a blood test, she took a head check. Looked at me thinking,
why the hell he isn't dead yet?
Then I asked her,
why you looking at me?
She said,
that man, because you had the HIV.
Called Eric in a sec,
that girl don't mess around.
Too late, 'cause Eric already had his jaws down. 'Cause it's... Wear your hats. You can either get with this or you can either catch the claps. And to my sisters, make them wear they purple elastic, 'cause it's drastic having another ghetto bastard. Think I'm dying for a piece of butt, brother, you must be nuts. You better settle for a wet kiss or fuck her up, 'cause you end up messing around, 'cause the heebie-jeebies looking like,
who done it?
Get your face up on the TV. So next time you want sex, get wrapped, but protect, 'cause you could be like sex until your last step. And if you still don't know the time, press rewind, 'cause the next thing you might hear is a flat line.